All right, again, that's a six-way race on the Republican side with Jake Banta out front right now. The winner of that race will be facing Democratic challenger Chelsea Oliver, who's running unopposed on the Democratic side.